your boy Q Deezy Double E's, and that was all of my semis. How about you out there, drivers? Well, today is Trucker Tip Tuesday. Yeah, starting something new. Tuesdays will be our tip for the day. And as you can see from the title, it's going to be about knowing your trailer RPPH. What is that? That is your trailer's rail pounds per hole. But before we get into that, I want to just talk a little bit about me and my channel. For those of you that are new, I'm your boy, your host, QDZ Double Easy, and I've been running under my own authority now for about a little over a year. Originally, I was with Landstar prior. Some of you guys might recognize me from my Landstar videos. That's where pretty much we started with that. Been in trucking for about 7 years. Been driving about 4.5 years. And that's the gist of it on my channel. I talk about everything from operations to the business of trucking to just trucking in general. So if you're into this kind of stuff, hey, I invite you to hit the bell, get notified when there's a new video, and like, comment, and ask for those things that you guys want to see. So without all this extra, I'm going to jump right into the video. Are you ready, drivers? Let's go ahead and get out the truck. So, why would one, I know it's a little noisy, but why would one want to know what his rail pounds per hole is? Have you guys ever got out the trailer, you got loaded, and you realize you're overweight and you gotta go to the scale? Everybody hates going to the scale, I know, I hate it. And then you slide, you get on there, and then you realize you're X amount of pounds over, and you're trying to slide your trailer to get to that sweet spot, slide your tandems. Why would you want to know what your pounds per hole is? Well, number one is it will save you a lot of money. The reason being, it can save you from getting a super big ticket. Two, it will save you from constantly having to get out and keep spending money on reweighing. And I'm telling you, I've been that guy, and I, you know, $12, hell, the daggone weigh tickets done went up. I remember when they used to be like 10 bucks or less. Now it's 12, and then I think a reweigh is $3 some places, $2.50 some places. So you could easily rack up on a weigh ticket, constantly getting off and getting on and getting off and scaling. But if you know what your rail hole pounds are per hole, you can get it done on the first try. So let's get into that. So we could either be over on our drives back here somewhere, up there with my fingers point somewhere, or we can be over, if I can zoom out, on our tandems. So let's take a look under here. And here's our rail holes. Each one of these holes are pounds. Now, I happen to know that on my trailer, each one of these holes are 228 pounds. Every trailer is going to be different. Some of the holes are bigger. If some of the holes are spaced wider, all that's going to play a factor into how much weight it takes off every hole that you slide your trailer. Now, quick example, how do you figure this out? The first way that you figure out your weight per hole is you got to get on a scale. So you guys can wait till you got to actually weigh your trailer and figure it out, or I encourage you to spend the $12 when you just got some downtime, get on there and just get on the scale see where your trailer is, look at your weight, what your tandems are on your trailer, and then slide them one hole. The important part is mark the hole that it's in before you slide, because you need to know where you're at already. So a lot of people just take something and scrape it. I think I got some scrapes on mine, I'll show you. See those scrapes? So you scrape the hole so you know where you are already. You get on a scale, and let's say you are at 33,000, and you move it one hole or two holes, and you go from 33 to, let's say, 33,200. Well, that's easy. We know that one hole added 200 pounds. But if you slide it, let's say five holes, and you go back and you see how much the weight is, this is where it gets a little tricky. Then you have to, whatever that number is, you subtract whatever your first weight was, you subtract the new weight from that. And whatever that number is, you divide that by how many holes that you've traveled. To make it a little bit more simpler, so day before yesterday, I was 36.6 on my drives. So that was roughly, I was a little over 2,600 pounds over the legal limit of 34. So for simple math, we know that that's, you know, that was the difference of 2,600 pounds. So all I had to do was, now I know what my trailer hold per pound is, all I need to know is how many times is that 228 going to 2,600. And that was 11 holds. Well, it's going to give you the number 11. So I just needed to slide my tandems 11 holds forward towards the weight. So we want to slide towards the drive. Most of you guys should already know that. If wherever your weight, where you're heavy, that's where you want to slide the wheels to. So I went 11 holes, and that took me right down to about 33.8. And I could have kept going. I just stopped right in here. This is where I stopped at. I could have kept going to about the end of here. And every hole that I would have took, it would have took me another 230 pounds off. So it wouldn't have hurt me to keep going forward. But I wanted to just get legal. And that's the key. And that's how you figure out what your pounds are. Once you know what it is, you don't have to worry about the rest of the stuff that I told you earlier. Once you know that, hey, each hole is 400 pounds, and you know you're 1,000 pounds over your... Sorry about that, guys. Somebody, of course, wanted to call right in the middle of that video. But again, once you know the number, know that you're like just per se a couple hundred pounds over, you know exactly how many holes to slide. So you get out there and you say, man, I'm 800 pounds over, and you know your holes are 200 pounds. We know we only need to slide the four holes and we're done. Hope this helps. I'll catch you guys on the next one. It's your boy QDZ Double Easy, another episode all about semis. How about you, driver?